question is that which is the most common site of carcinoma of the esophagus? Repeated question in 2018. Chale. So table banate hain. Location of cancer of esophagus. Okay. And here likhta hu main incidence in percentage. Okay. First one likhta hu main. Middle 1/3. 50% incidence of the carcinoma. Second point here, lower esophagus. Lower 1/3. It will be 33%. And third one is upper 1/3. Okay. 17%. Okay. So the most common site of carcinoma of esophagus is middle 1/3. 50%. So the correct answer is the middle 1/3. कुछ एक esophagus cancer के बारे में point लिखते हैं. So first point है, Barrett's esophagus predispose to development of adenocarcinoma. Adenocarcinoma. Next point है, most common gross presentation is getting like cauliflower type appearance. Okay. Next point I am, FC is done for histopathological studies or histopathological diagnosis and CT chest for staging investigation of the choice for diagnosis. Okay, next question is, a 9th-year-old man presents with the excessive cry in right iliac fossa, suspicious lymph and blood in stool. What is the best treatment? Antibiotic, nasogastric tube, IVF, antibiotic air enema, antibiotic barium enema, antibiotic warm saline enema. Okay, so according to baby complaint, clinical presentation, it is the interceptions. Okay, and what is the interception? Interception means intestine. Okay, so look at this picture. Here is, this one is the large intestine, this one is the large intestine, and this one is the small intestine. Okay, this one is the small intestine. Okay, so intestine under intestine, okay, called interceptions. Okay, in CT scan it's look like that. This one is the large intestine and this one is the small intestine, means intestine under intestine. It looks like appearance and intestine in the intestine. Okay, so for this interception we need urgent hydrostatic reduction. And hydrostatic reduction we can do by air enema, microbarium sulfate, warm saline. But these all three kinds of options here you can see, it is air enema, barium enema, and warm saline enema. So which one is the best for this? The best for this is air enema. Why air enema? Because air enema have the least complications. Air enema have least complication. Okay. So urgent hydrostatic reduction also causes some kind of complication like gut perforation. But air enema have the least perforation. Here we will choose, or we will go by IVF, antibiotic air enema. And why we need antibiotic? Antibiotic need for the bacterial infection, or prevent for the bacterial infection. So next question is, metastatic liver disease is found in how many percent of patient undergoing surgery for primary colorectal cancer? So colorectal cancer is the third most common cancer in the world, and liver is the most common site of metastasis. Okay, so yahan pe kuch point likh sakte hain, split by portal circulation. Okay, number one point. Second point, metastatic liver disease is found in 1/3 of patient having surgery for primary colorectal cancer. Next point here, resection and intra-arterial chemotherapy using 5FU are therapeutic modalities. Next, one more point. 50% will develop metastatic in case of colorectal carcinoma is due course of time which leads to death. Okay? The correct answer is the 33%, 1/3 part of patient. Okay, so, telegrams. Okay, कितने लोगों ने सही चूज आंसर किए हैं? तो सही पहले क्वेश्चन में था आंसर बी विडल 1/3. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन में आंसर था अपना एयर एनिमा बिकॉज ऑफ द लिस्ट कॉम्प्लिकेशन. सर्जरी इज वेरी वीक फॉर यू गाइस. थर्ड क्वेश्चन में अपना आंसर था 1/3 ऑफ पेशेंट मीन्स 33%. ओके, वेरी गुड, थैंक यू वेरी मच, ऑल द बेस्ट.